Okay. But capture the game. There we go. All right. And we've managed to figure out. Let's see. Is there a goo fight? Yeah, we need the plasma. But anyway, welcome back. I've managed to fix the issue, so we're not stuck in the crash loop. Had to download the buff out mod, and now I am effectively running the script loader. But yeah, we don't have to worry about a crash loop now whenever we load in our save, thank god. The only issue is we do still do get the occasional crash. There's not much we can do about that. So yes, the return of Void O'Neill is back. Just to make sure I redid the entire character. Like, it's the same one as before, but you know, I just started a new game. Best part is, I got to keep my 9mm, then I found a second one. So, we're gonna redo the quest for the Thames folk. We'll blitz through it and then we'll help out the gang. The Vanabogs. Hey Churchill, this time Void is going in. The previous guy did a good job, but it's time for me to shine. Time for a proper Irish. The light. Delicious water. We also should find a settlement, hopefully soon, just so we can deposit all of our junk. Because we're kind of going over the limit here. So doing this again. Where does this go?
Going down.
Where are we heading?
Lobby.
Not bad, not bad. Oh, just a desk fan. Well, that was a waste of time. Now we do this for real. Oh, that's the tree where it went to, okay. Fesco. Glorious Fesco. I think we go through there. But let's... Churchill, move, please! Oh yeah, no, it's through those blanks. What's a little bit of radiation? Churchill, what are you doing, boy? Yeah, there's that. Okay, onward. There we go. Just empty cans of Bush's baked beans. Take some of those. Oh, a flare. There we go. Oh, we got a weapon now. And we got some beans. Oh, some pounds. Okay. Hold on, let me just, okay, that's up at least. Yeah, that's the way down, we don't go down that way. See me. Oh, fuck, he saw me. Where? Oh. Oh, where's he at? Oh, there you are. Come on, come on. Come on. There we go. I think I can get those back, right? Yeah. Ah, no, not the irradiated water. Unnecessary rods. Yeah, I guess it's good that we can reclaim ammo from this. It's still flares though, which is useless. But kinda wish though, yeah, this way. Kinda wish though it was the same as the flare gun from, oh, come on. Just about to shoot you. Yeah, I kinda wish it was kinda wish it was as useful as the flare gun from, oh come on, from Lonesome Road, but then again that would probably be a bit too broken then. Hey. Stupid rats. Aha! What, no stealth crit? Good job, Churchill. Good boy. Oh, come on. Nice. Oh, Churchill's got it. Okay, okay. Kind of annoying that doesn't do the auto reload. Ah, nice try. Oh, so they got impressive range anyway. Oh, what? Oh, stupid body's in the way. Oh, I can't see shit. Wrong one, wrong one. Oh, did you get him? Nice one, Churchill. Churchill, now! Okay, up, up, up we go. Wonderful. Question why they do this, but oh well.
There's no use. Rachel, it's a lost cause.
Lost cause? Listen here, Robert Clarkson. This is our home.
Hold on, they sound very quiet to me.
It's time to move on. Thames Haven is lost. Give the orders to tear down these barricades and evacuate the market.
You'd have me leave the ferryman to die.
You'd send more Thames folk to die. Or should we just sit here and wait to be overrun? Besides, he'll be fine on his own. Always has done before.
You're pretty much abandoning him though.
No Thames Haven.
Hold on. Looks like we have a tourist.
Hello. Bit finicky with the frame rate, but whatever.
How did you get in here?
Okay, we kind of already did this conversation before. My name is Void O'Neill.
I see. We didn't expect anyone to come through. Most of the What brought you to... I've heard of They document...
Yeah, did this already, so... I literally did it last stream on another character, because...
My stems for capacity.
Crash issues, so...
It just...
Very well, how can I help?
We've had to abandon... It became the market. Otherwise, the very... Find him.
Okay. One charisma. What? What? Hold on.
About the only way here.
Hold on. What the fuck is this? One charisma. My charisma's at a 4. Why is it?
You are my pride and joy.
Okay, we can take this for an issue. Let me up there. Yep, so that's their way through. Up we go. Sorry, just doing something real quick. Well, and let me just check something. What the heck? Friend request. Art. Ignore. Sorry, I just got those fucking art scabbers. They won't leave me alone.
One day, I'll take my family to see the surface. One day.
Well, that day is not now, because I'm going to save your homes. Down we go. Blah. Let's go. There we go. Think no, wasn't here. The flare gun. What a useless weapon. I mean, it's silent at least, but still. Wah. Come on. Up. Damn it. Oh, come on. There we go. What we got? More beans. Sugar. Take it. Lovely. That's what you like to see. Iron brew. Yeah. Boiled sweet. Yeah, sure. Up we go. Up. Oh my god. Okay, sorry for that. Let's see, some glue, repair kit, yeah sure, more adhesive, cigarettes, bobby pin. Probably shouldn't smoke cigarettes, but you know. Maybe I could sell them actually. An EXP boost is nice, but they would probably get me addicted. Can I? Well, the tempered. There we go. Pocketed, increased carrying capacity. Yeah, we'll do that. Not enough leather. Hey, at least now we have better armor. If not, at least a little bit. Every little bit helps. Well, so let me just fix some things. Sorry about that, I had to check something. Alright, here we go. Just steal what I can. Now we're getting in. It's fight time! Come on. Oh, you little bastard. Got you, come on. Okay, hold on, switch. Got you. Got you. Ooh, tickets, thank you.
There we go. Rescue. Well, I'm guessing you're a friend.
As friendly as it gets.
Excellent. Bleeding out was always part of the plan.
Mm-hmm.
In all seriousness, I found the breach. Just need to seal it. And take care of our unwelcome guests.
I'll do it.
Oh, I did wonder how long they'd leave me to fend for myself. Now I need to recover.
Okay.
Here. Take this. The breach is right next to a load-bearing pillar. Once it's blocked, and the district's clear.
Okay, okay. Yeah, I've already done this, so. So what we got in here? Ooh, more brew. Beans. Lovely. More teddies. Oh, hello. Oh, crude revolver. And a chest piece. Perfect. Yellow trench coat. Okay, take that. Ah, too much. How heavy is the trench coat anyway? Oh, it covers everything. It's useless. Need to start selling stuff. Hooligan, it's just redder. Yeah. Lovely, lovely. Okay, also, might want to eat some stuff, like some beans. Bush's baked beans. Yeah, eat a boiled sweet. Alright. Get that healing up. Nope, nothing. Alright, onward. Down we go. Fuck. Fucking hell, the speed of that thing. Fucking leeches. You little prick. Come on, Churchill. Give him what for. Good boy. Ugh. Really disgusting and unsettling. Hold on. Don't want to use the rifle I have. It's got low ammo. Oh, what? Should have hit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Gotcha. Where's that other one? God. Gotta drop the fertilizer. Too much. Who'd have thought fighting the giant leech with switchblade would be effective? And now it's under. What? Run, 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 run! Oh, fucking hell. Churchill, boy! Do I have enough stim packs? Because I think I only had one. I only got the one stim pack, Churchill, I'm sorry. Oh, God. Come on. What do these leeches do anyway? Leeches, 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 leeches. Oh, are they a junk item? The heck are they? Leeches. Oh, acid and antiseptic. Oh. Okay, let's eat this, I guess. Do that. Skimmed milk. Yeah, have some milk. Yeah, there we go. Now, let me just check to see what my options are. Need some... long carbide. Jesus, this is a bit much, don't you think? Okay. Quick eject. Quick eject drum. And the sights. Yeah, glow sights. The only one you really need. Suppressor. Oh, I can actually make a suppressor for this. I need fiberglass and oil. Surprised I can make a suppressor so early for this. Crude revolver. This is just a pipe weapon, isn't it? I have some options at least. Better options, I think. Revolver is definitely not my style, though. Alright, get some stuff with oil and fiberglass and give myself a silencer. Be good to have a silenced weapon. Oh, delicious water. It'll take a bit to load. Wish the mod I had for increasing loading time speed was working. Oh, there we go. Churchill, you know the way, boy.
before you. Archie let Dr. Webb. Thanks. Is there... Ask away. Damsaven is a refuge.
There's
a beacon of hope in a dreary reality.
Let's see.
We were extinguished once. But never again. I won't let that happen to my people.
Let's see if that's where you're adamant.
We're people. Just not you. We just look a little different.
Fair enough.
My name is Rachel Orr. I basically run Thameshaven. Well, so does Bob. Just not as much.
Define not as much.
If you need anything else, just ask.
Okay.
Stay safe up there.
Sure thing.
Hello. Welcome to the flying town.
Hello, what are you selling?
I thought that would be.
Okay, let's see what we can sell. I'll give you the scotch, whiskey, the wine. Give you this. And the dog food. There you go. Okay, you could definitely sell stuff to me. Info. Where's one that I can sell then? Well, oh, nah. Wait, I know it. This way.
Let the surface dwellers kill each other. We'll be safe here.
It's good to know that.
Yeah. Okay.
Not much. I didn't press.
Fair enough.
I know quite a few smiths, though.
Oh.
I've met many people in my travels along the Thames. I know quite a few.
Yeah, okay.
I know he's a violent man. But who isn't these days? I try not to involve myself in mainland politics.
That is fair.
To me, the Isle of Dogs Syndicate and the Vagabonds are one and the same. I won't get invested in their conflict.
Fair enough.
The general mood in Thameshaven leads towards the Vagabonds. Sebastian Gaunt is a good customer.
Okay, that's good.
Not soon enough. The doc says I need to rest up for a while before I can return to my boat.
What a shame.
I didn't know. I
get all the info. I know.
I only know he was kidnapped by the same people.
Yeah.
The Thames folk here don't get out much. Thameshaven is an enclave.
He said an enclave.
Most of them spend too much time around their own kind to trust humans. It was a mistake to bring him here. He was all but forced out.
So where did he go?
I took him east. Archie Maester. You'd be hard-pressed these days to find someone willing to burden themselves with another mouth to feed.
That is fair.
I hope so.
Okay.
I'd take you there.
Okay, I will take... I'll take Idiot Saban.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Need help?
Should be able to spare some.
Thank you. In the meantime, you take my shit. Take that. Take almost all of my surgical gloves, take almost all of these. And you know what? Got a ciggy, mate. Sorry. Well, you have a lot of stim packs, actually. Was it fiberglass? Yeah, I think it was fiberglass I needed. Oh, but those cost a lot. Oh yeah, those cost a lot. Yeah, I need a lot more tickets now before I can even start doing much in the crafting scheme.
Watch where you're going.
Yeah, yeah, whatever. Ah, delicious. Oh, this is the wrong way. Oh, what? Oh, okay. Yeah, there was the other big door that I missed. Where is that other entrance? No, not that way. Where is that other entrance? Oh, I think it's here somewhere. That's the entrance I already went to. Looks like where's the other one? Should be another one outside. One there.
The surface world gets louder and louder each day. No, sorry about that, human.
Go on, move. Let me in there. Oh, okay. Thank you. You the quartermaster? Yes, you are. Hello, Churchill. I need to get you. Need you to give me some things. Give me that. Give me that. And that. That. Then we just see what we can get for all this. Yep.
What are you buying?
You got any guns? Some pacifist.
Rachel told you don't matter to me. I'll sink you into fishes if you ask too many questions.
Alright.
Weapons it is. Blunt, sharp, or shooty. You choose.
I prefer bullets. Well, here, I'll sell you some stuff. I'll keep those bloody ones. Keep the we can keep. Here, you can have my cigarettes as well. Enjoy them ciggies. Now, what do you have to offer me, apart from a pistol? Chain wrap, bounders bat. I can't talk. Crude sniper, I already have one. Police trudgeon. Ooh, shotgun. But it's quite high in value. What is this? A crude gun? I have a lot of bullet stuff for that. Oh, a service rifle. Hello, we got something good. Okay, crude rifle, same. Service. Oh, this is actually stronger than the service. Oh, what? Service rifle? Come on. Step up your game here. You. There we go. There'll be another entrance over here, right? I took it once before. Where is it?
Nothing like a swim in our Thames to make you feel alive.
That one is Thames Haven. We need the one to London though. He's stuck midway. Oh boy.
Your kind does have two eyes, right?
So like, where the heck am I supposed to go?
They call us sea devils, warriors of the deep, monsters. Can't they just leave us alone?
Shut up.
Where is the way out? I know there was another one. There's like three entrances here and I can't find one of them.
Do you smell that? It's the Thames calling to us.
Well, that was pointless. Oh, fuck's sake. Fuck
Watch
it.
Where you're going.
Fuck, I remember now. Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. I'm a fucking idiot. I'm so stupid. Come on, let me out. Let me out. This way, that was it. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Alright, out to London. We are free. Free to do what we want and destroy what we want. But yeah, I wonder where the Irish are in this one. Where are the Irish? That is the question. Me want to know where the Irish are. Give me some Irish, give me some Irish, da 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 da. Alright, we're out. No merchants there anyway. Oh, blowflies, we will avoid that. Okay, switcheroo, because that's where Archie should be, but we'll help the gang out now, may as well. Now that we've actually loaded ourselves with some better weapons and equipment, it's only fair now that we should help them. I should also disable that quest marker, just so I don't get confused. Really should get that mod to love reduce the load times working. It would be a lifesaver. Alright, here we are. And yeah, disable. We've conserved our ammo quite a bit as well. Also, I will just save here. Just so I don't lose any progress. We can load straight back in here. Found an enemy. What? Churchill, where are you? Here, boy. Boy. There you are. Jesus. Stick with me, Churchill. Oh, here we go. Come on. Gotcha. 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 Gotcha, you little slimy pickers. There is no music. The lack of music is quite disturbing.
Hello to all you wonderful listeners.
There we go.
Co-host, Artful Roger.
We are the hosts here at Crystal Palace Radio, playing the best and only the best.
Yeah. Songs.
Enough talking, let's get to the music. Here's one straight from the vaults.
Oh, hey, we got a classic. Got an old Fallout classic. For the gold in a rainbow, and you'll find happy time. Come on, discover it. Oh god, these fucking things. No. I encountered them last time one of my playthroughs and they destroyed me. Just run. We don't have good enough armor or anything. We're only good enough to kill the roaches and the leeches. Oh yeah, there's like raiders over there. Or a gang, should I say. Hooligans. What we got? Oh, little rats. Wait, squirrels? What? There are enemy squirrels in this game. Jesus. Royal Observatory. Oh, interesting. Okay, that's much bigger than I was anticipating. What, still hostile towards the squirrels? Oh, fuck. No. No! Leave me alone. Oh my god, the amount of them. And you'll have your happy, happy time. Oh good god, there's too many of them.
Thank you, Bob.
Jesus.
Dedicate this next song to all of you who love to travel. This is the Wanderer.
Oh god, die already! Oh god, the fucking foxes! God damn it, those fucking foxes! Oh, hit me with drugs! Iron brew! Rot on brew! Squirrel on the stick! This! Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, you take care of that, I'll just run. Run! Ugh, fucking foxes. Okay, fully loaded. Need more ammo though. Oh my god, the foxes are everywhere! Okay, just you. Come on, Churchill, let's go! See if we can find our way around. Like this hole in the wall. What? Oh, fuck. Okay, guess we're. What is with that voice line? Oh my god, how. Oh, come on. Oh, jeez. What? They're alive or they're dead? Oh my god. They actually took care of them. Oh, sugar.
More bodies getting shot, don't never hurt anything.
Take those, may as well. Oh, there was a way there. Ah.
And that was The Wanderer by Dion.
Churchill, get here.
Those formidable males. It's a man.
Come on.
My mother wanted me to be a
fa- Watch out! There's a two-legged animal running about.
Put this away.
If it smokes a grape, farmer, it's a gun. But I get my hands dirty in other ways.
Okay, in we go. Let's go.
It's a man. If it acts just like a cross patch, has a face with whiskers that scratch. If it's stubborn, can be mean and ornery.
All they could give me was a goddamn knife, but I came backpacking heat.
If its habits are a little bit peculiar, if it tries to make you think it's wonderful, be on the lookout. Don't let it fool you. But if it makes a little bit more than just a light in the sky.
What the? It looks like I found a sneaky rat.
Oh, you're handling that just fine. Hey, get back here.
If it whistles each time you pass.
Come on.
Runs out of gas.
Yeah.
It's a man. If it acts just like it's the boss. When it knows that you are a
jeez, this place has been trash.
If it gets a little rough, thinks it's very tough. It's a man. If it walks, if
if it talks. If its habits are a little bit peculiar.
Hey.
Hello.
You that fresh face Gaunt mentioned?
Yep. What's it to you? I have an it.
You trying to sound tough, sweetie? Well, I've no time for that right now. We got hit hard just there, but we managed to kill or capture every attacker, except one. I noticed a scout hang back and leg it when things swung our way. If they're bringing back up from the Isle of Dogs, we could be toast. I need you to stop them. They look to be beelining for the comm station north of here. I've got someone to trip the power on it remotely, but that'll only hold them so long. Go snuff out the hornet before it brings back the nest.
Okay.
The scout was a young lass. Denim fatigues, spiky hair. Should be easy to spot. Now go. If you need medical attention, I can take a look at you. But I can't do miracles. And wipe those questions off your tongue. We've got no time for that.
Help my rail spike.
Can I help you?
You really think so, Roger?
Can't say I've treated a survivor of a rail accident before. This'll be interesting.
Come on, thank you.
There. You were suffering from some kind of psychological distress, probably brought on by the crash. That remedy should do the trick. Just remember those breathing exercises.
Okay, thank you.
What's behind me?
No, that's the name of the song. Also, I don't call you baby.
Well, I don't mind being called that.
You don't? Well, I...
Well, come on, let's go.
Please play the song.
Ah, eye is itchy. Oh god, come on. Okay, it's just being slow, thank god. Oh god. Don't. Oh, phew. What? What'd you find? Oh god, stop! Oh my god, what did you find? Up here? Is that just... Yeah, that's just the guy's body. Dom's Cafe. I should probably have went in sneaking. Ah, Jesus, how are you taking that? There we go, took care of you. Oh, whoops, no. Expired cigarettes.
Baby, by Ray Smith.
How do you get expired cigarettes, though? I mean, I guess maybe they just go moldy or something. I don't know. they are made of cloth and such. I made the tobacco inside. It's just not something you really imagine.
Coming up next, it's A Wonderful Guy. I know exactly who this song is about.
Who?
Oh, we are here.
Well, it's... never mind.
Oh, wow, these are actually not hostile. Oh well. Go, go, go. Go on, give me some EXP. Go on. There we go. That didn't give me XP. Okay. Oh well. Let's just hope there's not too much lag. I should really upgrade my PC. It's a desperate need of one. Okay, there you go. I've helped you, you helped me. So now what? Kinda funny how they're playing the classic songs on this channel.
You get them?
It's been sorted.
Good. You seem efficient. I like that. Gaunt said to give you some tickets for your troubles. Here.
Thank you. Thanks.
Over here is the Swan and Mitre, the most ancient pub in the whole of London.
Oh, okay.
The vagabonds have had our home here for decades. Even through the toughest times. We have some other safe houses, but let's keep them hush for now. Follow me and I'll get you acquainted with our chiefs.
Okay.
It's not just the loss of men. We're hurting for ammo and other supplies. They keep hitting us like this, and they'll wait for attrition.
Fucking dogs. We should hit them back, right
that
this minute.
That was a wonderful guy. Such a wonderful
chief. Like that is exactly what they want to provoke. We've got to keep our heads.
Some songs.
Sorry to interrupt, chaps. I brought that newcomer along.
It's me.
For the detritus right
straight
now.
From Roger's heart to
find
yours.
Something useful
it's way back home.
Do. The rest of you, scram. I need to go think.
Okay.
Never mind what Gaunt says, sweetie. He's a hard one, but he's been through a lot, and he bears a lot on his shoulders. He's got a big heart,
I'm starting
really.
To feel like okay. I'm talking to myself here.
I mean, understood.
I've got to go now, but stick around, sweetie. We're good people when you get to know us.
Oi, okay. Newcomer. I think I still hear you breathing over there. Come over here and we'll have a gob.
Okay, what do you got for me? Oh, Jesus. Nelson, what happened to you, my man?
Justin said they fished you out some lab down the Pinder. If I still had eyes, I'd say you were pulling the wool over him. But Gaunt backed him up, and he's not the fanciful type. Well, pleased to meet you, Wayfarer. My name's Blind Nelson. I'm Sebastian's right-hand man.
Why?
Same to his father, back when he was the boss of the Vagabonds.
Okay, fair enough.
I can't see no more, but I've been round the houses far longer than anyone else here, and my brain still ticks as good as ever.
Fair enough. You, don't look well. So you're a commuter?
Well, check out the eyes on this one. Yeah, there's a bunch of us commuters about. Something to do with radiation and whatnot. I never much cared why. I lost my skin to it back when I was young, and I've stayed like this ever since. You get used to it.
Fair enough.
They're somewhat called as ghouls. Cheeky bastards.
Yeah.
We keep the order around Bromley. Stop the hooligans. Keep businesses protected.
Okay.
Manage goods in and out, that sort of thing. We're popular with the locals, which is more than you can say for most gangs around London.
That's good.
Times are hard, though. We're at war with the Isle of Dogs, and they've got more men and more guns than us.
Fair enough. So what do you need?
The fact is, my radio's broke, and I'm lost without it. Sebastian keeps me around for what brains I have, but without my radio, I'm deprived of some very necessary intel.
So you want me to fix it?
I need someone with a pair of eyes and a pair of legs to fix it. You fit the bill, right?
Yeah.
Here's the broken radio. Go find Chill Winston and ask him if he has any parts to fix it. Bullettooth Anthony has a workbench for when you got the bits. Bring it back here when it's all working smoothly and you're done. Easy, right?
Okay.
Plants the fruitiest, stars the shootiest. The friends the funniest.
Winston, I need parts.
Nice to see you again. What can I do you for?
I need parts.
Oh, hey. Let's have a butcher's. Looks like he needs a new antenna. I'll have one in a box somewhere, I'm sure. But look, whilst I'm rooting around for that, I've got a job for you.
Oh, great.
One of my main suppliers is running late with a delivery, and she's never late.
Okay.
I'm worried something's gone wrong. But after the latest attack here, I can't leave my post to see. I want you to nip down to Nadia's on Deptford High Street to check in on things. And get me the package if it's ready.
Okay, fair
enough. By the
time
you're back, I'll have the antenna for you.
Okay.
If you hang around, wouldn't hurt none. We need the numbers.
I mean, it is important. May as well go out and do it. Do it, do it, do it. Do it, do it. Okay, not that far.
It's time for a paid advertisement. And Olivia is reading this one.
Oh god.
They've paid us to advertise that enrollment is now open for the next school year.
Don't the hound. Oh.
Child's education cannot wait.
Miss Bruner's School for the Children of Eastminster.
God, stop with the lag, please.
Are our future.
Olivia.
Okay, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Getting a message from that fucking. Oh god, how do I ban from my server again? How do I remove my server again? Oh, god damn it. There we go. Sorry, just fixing some stuff. There we go. Sorry about that. So a new person joined my Discord, immediately started messaging me.
I think my nose is crumbling.
Despite the fact.
It could use some work, but I think it looks rather dashing.
I think I'll keep that in mind then. Here's easy living.
Yes, I got more of them fucking alright, scammers again. Okay, that's not being discovered. Fair enough. Oh, hope to god I find a settlement soon so I can deposit my junk. Oh wow, that did not do a lot of damage. Also, why did that not do a stealth crit? Oh my god, stop lagging! Why are you fine with me shooting you? You are not. Give me some 3 mils. Mostly fruit guns, these people. Oh, Jesus. Get lost. Okay, I have to go in with this. Come on. I'm basically killing your friends and you're literally doing nothing about it. Come on, do something here. Oh, fuck. I guess that was my own fault. Should really get some better weapons and more ammo. Well, I reckon at least I should go to Tim's place and then
get...
It's time
for a paid advertisement. And Olivia is reading this one. Are you a pistol looking to fancy up your looks?
Nah.
Do you think your pompadour needs a little more pump?
Then come on down to the Camden Market, where pomade is on sale.
I think one of the things I need to do is find some unique
pomade
weapons to give me
so
a better
good.
Edge.
I would use it if I had hair. Shadow.
You do have some wisps here and there, Roger.
Thank you, Olivia. Maybe I should try pomade then.
Up next.
Isn't like hair pomade meant to be like animal fat?
Hauntingly beautiful songs out there.
I do adore the ink spots. Almost as much as I adore hosting with you.
Thank you, Roger. It's time for I don't want to set the world on fire.
Hey, 3 classic. Oh, crash plan. Pretty cool. I don't want to set the world. Getting occasional like spikes is annoying. Hello. Ooh. Did I not get him? Okay, no, got that one. Yeah, I need to get a service rifle, I think. Gotcha. Also, am I not getting EXP for this?
Hello. Hello. I guess I have you to thank. Those hooligans were ruining my lovely shop. What a mess. What a mess.
Oh god, stop moving.
Oh yes, yes. Good old vagabonds looking after us measly shopkeepers. Us poor lowly dealers subject to the whims and terrors of fate. We're very grateful, we are.
But?
Well, well, I have that Winston fellow's package here. Take it to him, will ya? My usual runner got scared off and now I've got some clear up to do.
I just noticed there's
but
a cigarette on your ear.
Here. I am grateful to you for helping out. You need some supplies? I will give you the best prices. All ethically sourced, of course.
Yeah, sure.
How can I help you?
I just want to trade a few things. Take a look. Interesting. Nothing good. Well, I'm gonna sell you this and this. You know what, I'll sell you this. That one. Thank you.
Goodbye.
Wait, hold on, what do I say this?
Anything catch your eye?
I just want to trade a few things.
Quality goods at fair prices.
That was, I don't want to set the world on fire.
It was just a second what after to say that.
Goodbye.
That's weird, but okay.
Men are so many things, but no one has put it better than Betty Hutton with this 1950s song. He's a demon, he's a devil, he's a doll. And Betty's rocking it tonight on Crystal Palace Radio.
If you're buying, I'm selling.
Yeah, yeah.
Take a look.
Okay, so we sell these. Football kits, not that great. I already have a chest piece. Oh, I don't have a left arm, I don't think. Yeah, no. I've got a right leg, though. Oh, that's the left. Litter. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, no. Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on. Report. Oh god, fucking hell. Okay, also let me just check something here real quick. Taking so long to load! Okay, hold on, let me just do something real quick. If I exit, because I feel as though something's going on here, and we reopen. Oh, can that fucking printer be any louder? Getting EXP when I should have been. Shouldn't I be getting EXP from kills? Anti-material rifle, anti-material rifle, anti-material rifle! I need it, I need it! Oh, do we get the classic? Do we have the classic? Please tell me we have the classic. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Oh my god, sometimes this drags on. I could just run back down there. Oh, college. Okay, I am getting XP now. I don't know why. Maybe something happened there. I don't know. Got a lot of bullets. Although my food buff is still going. Why is it going on for so long? Should have expired by now. There we go. He's a demon. He's a devil. Okay, let's see, let's see, let's see. Yeah, I need to find some better weapons. Also try to specialize now on a proper weapon. Probably we'll get a service rifle. What is that? A burger? Ramen Humburger. Huh. They do have burgers going on here. Yeah, go to the 10th place and buy a service rifle, I think. Be better. And then get some ammo for it. I think as well I'll get those two perks to increase, well, get my chances of finding random ammo and random tickets. Okay. Oh, so that doesn't count. No, it does for this stuff. Jesus, this place is a wreck.
You got the delivery then. Thanks for that. And I'm glad Nadia's okay. She's one of my sharpest suppliers.
You're welcome.
I found the part for the radio you were after. There you are. If you need a workbench to fix it, check with Bullet 2 Fancy.
Sure thing.
It's usually down the basement.
Okay.
Roger, what do you remember about my grandmother?
I remember how she used to play the numbers.
What?
It's the name of the song.
My mother wanted me to be a farmer.
Oh, yes, I get my hands dirty in other ways. I was just asking you a question.
Get your mitts off that. I'm in the middle of fixing something there, and I don't want you ruining it.
Oh, come on, can't I just...
Hello, sunshine. The name's Bullet Tooth Anthony. What you after?
Your workbench.
No chance, sunshine.
Oh, come on.
I'm trying to fix up an old laser rifle I found, and it's laid out in 100 pieces right now. You dare mess that up, and I'll have your head off.
Why don't I do it for you?
But look, you find me a piece to replace an old crystalline photon agitator, and I'll be able to finish it off. Then the workbench is all yours.
Why not get some fiber optics? Oh no, I'm not smart enough. Wait. Do I have anything? I need high intelligence for this. Am I not intelligent enough? There we go.
Are you always this quiet, or is it just around strangers?
Have you considered bypassing non-linear?
You what? Wait. Why, that might just work. Let me go try that right now.
Do it. Do it.
Here we are. A fully restored Upton Burke Class C laser rifle. Ain't it a beaut?
Absolutely.
Absolute shite that keeps breaking after 10 shots, mind. But it'll bugger up anything it hits before then. Now, you had some gizmo you wanted patched up. And it here, and I'll sort it for you.
Hey, sure.
Let's see. Out with the old, in with the new. I can tidy these frayed wires, too. This is quite the old bit of junk Nelson's hanging on to. Well, it's all fixed. But it looks like the battery is knackered. I've got none of the right sort here, but Johnny Shrapnel should have him in spades.
Oh, good.
He's usually hanging out back, by the chem station.
Okay, you're welcome. British laser skeleton stock. Laser full stock. Oh, here you are.
Oi, oi. If it ain't that lab rat, the fuck you want?
I need a battery.
Could help, sure. But I've got my own problems to worry about. Listen, give me an hand with something delicate and I'll see what I can sort for you.
Which
Mickey's
is...
been having a barney at me for blowing up his hat. And yes, yes, I did blow up his hat. And don't you mind how or why. But at the end of the day, it's just some damn cloth. Right? Well,
okay.
Fancy pants Mickey don't see it that way. And I can't keep going on with him giving me the evil eye all day. He's freaking me the fuck out. So I found him something to make up for things. But if I go trying to give it to him myself, I just know I'll say something stupid and ruin it.
Of course.
Why don't you go have a go at delivering it for me? Make him accept the damned apology and I can sort you out with a new battery. If you hang around, we need the numbers.
I'm
touch me
sure,
again and there'll be consequences.
For one, they forgot to put in an address.
Oh no, I'm touching you. I'm touching you.
God
touching you. Get out of my damn way, asshole.
We dedicate this next song to our very own Olivia Twist.
Hey there, young'un. Not from shall these ends, are you?
Dance? Yep.
My name's Sid.
You know the answer,
the
Roger.
Boys here
let's
call me Sabretooth. I'm looking for a little help with something. I can make it worth your while.
Which is...
Listen here, I'm only telling you this as you're an outsider. But I'm no good with my letters, see? My ma always wanted me to learn them, but my dad said it would make me weak in the head. Well, I'm getting old now, and I've had my share of adventures, but my one big regret is never learning how to read proper. Maybe
okay.
Now I can finally play catch up, but I don't want the boys here knowing about this. That's why I'm looking for help from someone like you.
Okay.
A little something special for you. Can get me the goods I need. You in?
Yeah, sure. Glad to be of help.
Fine if you're kidding. It ain't easy keeping this secret, but maybe there's hope to learn, even at my age. I know some basics. But if I can get the right materials, I'm sure I could get better. Thing
okay.
is, there's bugger all to read round here. Some old menus and magazines, but no proper books.
What about this overdue book I have?
If I want to learn proper reading. You ever hear of a library? Used to be loads of them before the war, all full of books. They're mostly ruined now. But there's a few still about. There's one not far from here, in fact.
Yeah, found it.
Simple enough. But mine for the ghouls about. Get me 3 or 4 books and decent nick, and I'll give you something special in return.
Okay.
Nothing too hard. Kid stuff, even. I'll need to start out simple. If you can find it, there's a little story called Dove's Dilemma I remember from when I was young. It'd be nice to see you again.
Okay.
Thanks. More bodies getting shite done, never hurt anything.
May as well help the lad out. Could get a unique weapon out of it anyway. Oh. Where is my model up like that? I'm right here, come on! Okay, there we go, fixed. Thank God. Da 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 Alright, let's go. It's raining. Oh well. Oh, Churchill, no, not now. No, Churchill, I am not. All right, here we are. In we go. Okay, here we go. Still raining. Oh. Okay, that makes sense. Got one book. Oh, overdue book. Overdue book. Textbook, more facts, in the book. Okay, hold on.
That was a whole lot of shaking going on by Big Maybell.
You really know how to cut a rug, Roger.
Right back at you, Olivia.
Oh God. Come on. This weapon is somewhat ineffective, to be honest with you.
You who?
You who to you two? It's time for Louis Jordan.
I don't get it.
How do I get in there? Expired cigs. Oh, I need the screws out of that. What else we got? Oh God. There we go. Damn, died on the John, the shitter. Oh, Molotovs. Oh, come on. Those the ghouls are more messed up in this game. Jesus, look at them. Look way worse off. I got a few books to return here. Yep. 15. What can I spend the tokens on? Undoubted camera? No. Toothpaste? No. Nothing of, well, real use. Oh. Come on. Oh my God, this weapon is so annoying. Takes a good, like, 5 seconds before I can even attack. Like, Lord, is it bad. Right, library wing. Right, hold on. Maybe I can find out where that one specific book he wants is. Oh my God, get on there!
just listened to Keep a Knocking by Louis
That's
Jordan.
That's so slow.
I still don't get it. As someone who's actually crawled through Fallout, I think this song is rather poignant. Sheldon Allman's next with Crawl Out Through the Fallout.
Drill be happy, lovely. That hurt, we can get in through here.
Crawl out through the fallout, baby, when they drop that bomb. Crawl out through the fallout with the greatest of.
Oh, hey. Down we go. More overdue books. Surprised there's overdue books in our library, but what do I know? Anything in particular that sticks? Oh, come on, Churchill. Oh my god. This is why I don't usually have companions. They're so annoying in Fallout 4.
If you cannot find the way, just listen for my song. I'll love you all your life, although that...
Okay, anything, anything, anything. Oh, hello. Oh, I'll take that. Need some layers for oil. So where's that key then? Get into the other wing. No, Nuka-Cola! What a shame. Hold on. What do I do with bottle caps? Director's quarters might have a key. Oh. Okay.
That was Crawl Out Through the Fallout here in Crystal Palace Radio.
Oh boy.
We have another paid advertisement today, and they've asked Olivia to read it. This one comes straight to us from
Cherry
Bomb.
Oh.
Or rather, from his representatives on Earth.
The staff at St. Paul's Sanctuary would like us to remind you all that they are a safe haven for all of those with faith.
Take all my junk here, because it's just taken up.
In higher power, or simply surviving the apocalypse.
We're quite proud to promote
this wonderful
institution.
Come on, just take it, take it, take it, take it, take it.
If you're in need of help, no better place to go to than St. Paul's.
Okay, he can't carry anymore, that's fine.
This song is all about something you have in spades, Olivia.
There you go.
What's that?
Personality.
Oh, Roger.
What is the truth?
Come on, in we go. Oh yeah, I probably could have used the keys to get into the bottom area, oh well. What? What? Oh, fucking ghouls. Oh, stop moving. Stop moving. Oh my god, I'm wasting bullets. I'm fucking shooting them. You're not getting my fucking... Oh, give me some 9mm or something.
Bangers and mash, okay. A machete, honestly, I would probably prefer that over the stupid knife. Oh, it's much better. Little Miss Uranium. Okay. Books. More books. Books. Okay, let's go. Go! There we go. What do we get next is the question. We should probably get the one that lets us get more ammo, because we're in dire need of ammo right now. We need more ammo. Anything? Stuff there. UK flag. Burn it!
That was the Pied Pipers singing their hit, Personality, featuring Johnny Mercer.
Okay, anything?
It's time to shake your tail feathers here at Crystal Palace.
Find your nearest partner. And dance along with us to Roy Brown's good rocking tonight.
Show me how you boogie, Olivia.
Oh, Roger.
Overdue book. There's one. Actually, I need crystal as well. Maybe the Dove one is not in here, it's in the underground. The employees on the area. Well, God, no. Oh, there we go. I don't see it. It's somewhere else. It's the employees section then. Let's see what we got. Restricted. Probably, Old Band Books Key. Oh. Hello, what's this? Why is there a... Ah, damn it. Not what I was looking for. Let's see what the terminal says. Might give us a clue. Restricted books notice. The due to recent actions, certain books have been banned. These books are now kept in a secure location, not available. We apologize for the inconvenience this may cause. Okay, what does it say on the head guy's terminal? He must have a key somewhere. Oh, shotgun. Thank you. Ooh, rifle. Ah. What do you got? Crew-looking leg. Crew rifle. So what's his Well, do they say? Inform you, apologize for this inconvenience.
To Good Rocking Tonight by Roy Brown.
Draft. Well, it's official. Decided to play a role on Book Police.
In a way, I'm your atom bomb, baby.
Yep, you read that right. No more checking.
Well, yes, because we are both ghouls, right?
Yes, that's what I
fantastic.
Meant.
No, Rose. Thanks. You're ready to dive in. You're actually okay. No, that just ends. Dear terminal. The protectrons have been taken off. Press. It's not. I'm trying to stay positive, but I can't. No mention of a key. Come on, really? Not even a hint here or there. Ah, stupid dog getting in my way. Well, I hoped something would happen. Guess not. There's gotta be some way to get in there. Thank you. Just corned beef. Useless. Oh, Churchill, why? Jesus, that was a very tight office. Locksmith. Oh, wait, this is the locksmith, so surely there has to be something in here. Gotta be a master key in here somewhere. This fucking dog.
You've just listened to Atom Bomb Baby here at Crystal Palace Radio.
We have another paid advertisement just for you.
If you're in need of trading,
oh, of order,
go to the crypt on the green trade.
Is that it?
One moment. There seems to be something written in barely legible cursive. Just mind the miller's men.
That's a rather big thing to mind. Maybe we should.
Maybe I could do something in here.
No, it's
I'm just guessing here.
We don't morally censor here. We just want the money. Olivia, quick. Which celebrity would you love to have dinner with?
Apart from you.
Yes, apart from me.
Ella Fitzgerald.
Your wish is my command. Ella Fitzgerald's up next.
I thought that was rather charming.
Can I activate this? No, I can. So do I activate this guy?
Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is
Jesus, how do I activate this? Which is, how do I even get in there? Oh, hello, what's this? News? No. Golf? No. Loss? Wait, no, definitely not. Good. No. Come on, give me something. Choose personality mode. Default. Protectron, I need to get into.
Protect and survive.
Oh, that's different. Okay, I will try and look this up here. Oh, come on. Where is the banned book's key? Oh, damn it. I'm an idiot.
Life. Some rain has got to fall. But too much of that stuff has fallen into mine. And into each heart. Some tears got to fall.
Oh, here we go. I don't know what else that. Oh well. Thank you, librarian. Let's see what we got. The banned books. Oh, what the fuck? Library. Cancer. Yeah. Where's the dove one? Doctor, okay.
You just listen to Into Each Life, Some Rain Must Fall by Ella Fitzgerald and those delectable ink
spots. Catch 22.
Lock up your doors. It's Butcher Pete by the inimitable Roy.
Okay, hold on. Quest. Oh, okay, okay. Jeez, this one is actually pretty good. It's a good scavenger hunt, I won't lie, but still. I mean, yeah, I can't lie, it's good. So there's supposed to be a box that has it. Oh, you clever little bastards. The Dove's Dilemma. My god, that is actually well hidden. Good job, assholes. Good job. I don't see how he stays alive. Meat's gonna be the death of old Pete yet. Okay, come on. I think I've got the motherload of books for this guy anyway, so he can learn through all of them. Oh my god, what? Oh my god, Churchill, what do you want?
That was Butcher Pete by Roy Brown. Our next song features the distinct baritone of Billy Ward and his dominoes.
You know, Olivia, I've often been called a 60-minute man.
Roger.
Where are you?
You know this song.
Where are you going?
Six, right.
Okay, good, you found something. Thank you. They just pre-warned money. And thank you for the free war money, but it's no good without a settlement. I think we should really find a settlement location so we can just deposit all this junk. Oh my god, go away, leaving them alone. Well then, I might as well check. Let's see, all settlements. Ugh, great, IGN. There's only 6 settlements. One of them's a bridge? Huh? Okay, 3 settlement locations. I think I can do that off camera. Oh, whoops. There's an empty material rifle. Is there? I don't think so. So what are all the what are all the weapon IDs? Sorry, I'm looking through and see what we got. They claim to have them all. That is not them all. Oh my god, you people are useless. Fists, the Valley Song, Walking Cane, Flare Gun, no. Fine. Musket, we can get laser musket? Oh yeah, I guess we can. I should probably keep doing this. Yeah, I probably should just explore my free time and just make myself better. Oh, fuck off, really? Alright. Oh, you bastard! Seriously? Oh my god. This is what I mean, I need to get better weapons. I'm useless. So weak and useless. Let's just do the quest, get back to the guy, and then stop for tonight, please. We ignore the dog. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go, let's go. No, I'm not following you. Go away. With that. Well, you'll never find out because I'm not going to fight you. Didn't think I wouldn't phase through that, but oh well. Okay, here we go, finally we can finish this quest. And I guess maybe we'll try and finish the other quests. Do two for the price of one. Come on! We're nearly there! Oh, thank God.
Hello, youngin. You get to nab some books for me?
A heap of books.
Lovely. Can't believe you did this. Thank you.
You're staring at that dose pretty hard, does it mean?
Ah, yes. That it does. Come on. Ima used to read this book to me every night. Practically know it off by heart. Love this book. It's about this bird, see, that keeps trying to help out all its mates. But nothing ever goes the way it wants. Mima loved books. Even if Ima couldn't stand them. She used to tell me how her great grandma worked in this giant library up Islington way, where they kept a copy of every book ever made in the world. Can you imagine? Ima taught me how to survive in this world. You made me tough, made me strong, made me smart. But Ima, well, it was Ima what gave me my soul. Thank you for this. It's gonna help me a lot, having a book I know. Brings back a lot of memories. Maybe if I get good enough, I can even write some down. Never you mind that, young'un. Now, I said I had something special as a reward, and I ain't gonna disappoint.
All what do you got for me?
Here is a Paul champion around these ends, and it's all thanks to my secret weapon. This is my legendary lucky black ball, see?
Oh, okay.
I keep this down my pants, and it lets me do some hectic trick shots.
But my hands
are getting less sturdy these days. And it's about time I packed in the game. So I want you to take this, and I hope it brings you all the luck it's brought me.
Okay. Thanks, this means
take
a lot.
Take care, kid.
Do I get a permanent lookup now? I think my... Yeah, I do. Oh, thank God. It actually worked.
Touch me again, and there'll be consequences.
Oh, come on. Oh yeah, I have to,
Hello, Gov. My name's Mickey. Can I help you with something? So that shrapnel brain Pillock thinks he can just fob me with some token. That was my favorite hat he ruined.
Tell him to fuck off.
Oh, come on. Come on, he's trying his best. He's really sorry.
Does he really? That's pretty new for Johnny. Well, alright then. I'll take his apology if it means that much to him. Thanks, Gov.
You get to equip the hat? Oh.
More bodies getting shot, don't never hurt anything.
There, Johnny, I've done the deed. Now give me my battery.
You get Mickey to take the gift?
Yes.
Smashing. I wasn't sure how that would go. I'm glad you didn't try to kill you. Now, you wanted a battery for that radio. Give it here, and I'll see what I've got. Blimey, this is old. Where do you even get something as tom-tit as this? I'll have to wire up a couple of 9 volts to get this to work. Let's see. Here you go. All done. And thanks once more for your help with Mickey.
There, we done now.
Be a farmer, but I get my hands dirty in other ways.
Alright, Nelson, here you go.
You got the radio done up?
Yep.
You took your damn time about it. Where'd you go to fix it? As a bayon?
Well, better late than never, I guess. Cheers. Don't know what I'd do without this. Now, let's have a listen to what's happening out in the smoke.
You gonna sit down somewhere, or what? Okay. Oh, come on. Don't got all day. There we go.
Make sure you're all on high alert. The execution of the vagabond prisoner will take place in Enderskin Square in Millwall. We're expecting a massive crowd, so we need all hands on deck. If you're IODS in Millwall, be there.
Oh boy.
We're gonna send a message to these 2-bit punks. Nobody bombs a syndicate train station and gets away with it.
We have another
Jesus.
Oh, for fuck's sake, turn that damn thing off! Why'd you even bring me this stupid radio anyway? You were just trying to upset me, weren't you? Where's Yvette? She's the one who vouched for you. I'm gonna give her a piece of my mind.
Oh boy.
And it has the most wonderful teas on Earth.
You can always find us there every
You must have been listening in the next room before you brought it over here. How else would that news have been so perfectly timed?
No.
Also, you lab rats.
Are you kidding me?
Oh no, did baby have a hard time with their tinker toys? Why didn't you say so?
Oh Jesus.
Take a seat, I'll have one of the lads pour up a warm glass of milk to calm your delicate nerves. Where the hell is Yvette? Daycare is over. She's got to pick up her little ankle biter.
She left.
Oh shit, that's right. God damn it.
Couldn't have wished for a better co-host.
I would say there's a 90% chance that she's about to do something stupid and find herself knee-deep in shit.
And I have to go help her.
Listen, mate. Sorry I lost it on you a second ago. You did good with the radio. I need you to do something else for me now.
Which
something
is?
Much more important.
Save the girl.
A rescue of sorts. I need you to go to Millwall and make sure Yvette hasn't done anything too stupid. And if she has, I need you to unfuck the situation.
Fair enough.
She's got roots there. And you don't need to be Sherlock fucking Holmes to figure out she's gonna make sure that poor soul headed to the hangman isn't one of her people. Bring Yvette back in one piece and I'll make it worth your while.
Okay.
Millwall is absolutely lousy with syndicate dogs. You can't throw a bloody rock without hitting one of them and it bouncing off and hitting a relative they're shagging.
Great.
If they find out you're with us, you'll be ripped apart by rabid dogs before you can say Bob's your uncle. You should be fine, because you're a fucking nobody. But regardless, you should keep a low profile.
Fair enough.
Scum of the fucking earth. Calling them the Isle of Dog Syndicate is an insult to mutts everywhere. Isle of bloody sheep shaggers and pikies is more like it. Just saying their name puts a bad taste in my mouth. It weren't always like that, though. We used to be allies. Right up until they plunged a knife in our backs and stole what's rightfully ours.
Oh, great.
They took almost everything. Our territory, our rackets, Gabriel. The bastards brutalized him. He was my best mate, and he made the vagabonds a name to be feared in East London. But he's the one who made the mistake to trust them. I hate to say it, but he brought it on himself. and by extension, all of us. Anyway, listen to me going on like a chatty housewife after Sunday service. All you need to know is the Syndicate is bad fucking news. Keep clear of them if possible.
Okay.
Ain't that the bloody truth? In this world, the only person you can trust is yourself and your mum.
Yeah, seems fair.
That is, unless she's gone feral like my mum. But even then, you can at least trust her to try to chew your face off while you're sleeping.
Oh, Jesus.
Gabe Gaunt, Seb's dad. He were our fearless leader until he decided to trust the dogs. Led us through the first gang war years back, he did. He were an incredible strategist, ruthless. But deep down, he wanted to see the good in people. A right foolish mistake in times like these. Paid for it with his life and the lives of most of our men.
Damn.
We came up together. He really was the best man I've ever known. But he's also the reason we're having this conversation in the dilapidated old pub as the vagabonds scrap and claw for even a fraction of what we once had.
Fair enough.
Needless to say, my feelings about him are a bit complicated.
You made a mistake. You're kind of like...
Have I been talking to myself? Or did you not hear the part about this gang having trust issues? There is no we until you've proven yourself beyond the shadow of a doubt, Labrat.
I mean, fair enough, but still.
Then we'll talk about becoming a we. Alright. I don't know the whole story, just what I've been told. She had a brother once upon a time. Apparently, he found himself in the wrong place at the wrong time, and the Syndicate did what the Syndicate does to rival gang members. Turned him into kibble. So,
yikes.
Obviously, she has a bit of an axe to grind, but so does everyone else here, so who gives a shit? Just another Syndicate sob story. Join the bloody club.
Fair enough. Alright, let's do this.
Head north to Millwall and don't come back until you find a vet. Tell her Blind Nelson's looking for her. The fastest route across the Thames is through the Greenwich Foot Tunnel.
My mother wanted me to be a farmer, but I get my hands dirty in other ways.
Okay, I am done. I am stopping here for today. Thank you all for joining me. See you all next time. Goodbye.